Two bills regarding vacation rentals moved forward at the Honolulu City Council. The measures would put tough new restrictions on vacation rentals, including banning them from residential neighborhoods. About 800 legal rentals on Oahu would be grandfathered in and allowed to continue running. The city stopped giving out permits in 1989. Today, the city estimates that there are over 8,000 vacation rentals on Oahu. The city planning and permitting department, which would enforce the new rules, told the zoning committee it had some concerns, including staffing.
There's a variety of things, but I need more planners, I need more support staff to do this. Again, we do less than 100 of these a year. This would now be taking us to several thousand.
The 1,000-foot separation is absolutely a must. If you do not have a separation between short-term rentals, they will cluster in neighborhoods, and these neighborhoods will become de facto resort areas. There must be a separation, otherwise the impact to the neighbors will be significant.
The bills passed unanimously 5-0, and now will go to the full council.